Greetings, let's look at the word quando. Quando means when. So, let me give you three sentences. I'm gonna translate each of them. Quando vai a scuola? Quando vai a scuola? When do you go to school? Okay? First case, where this is vai a scuola, you go to school. Quando is when. Second case in which we use quando vuoi imparare. Again, the same, doesn't change. Quando vuoi imparare means when do you want to learn? Still present tense, you want to learn. Quando is when. The same thing. And the third example I'm going to give you. Quando sei arrivato? Again, quando. Again meaning when. I'm going to write it by here so it's really clear. Just means when in each case. Quando sei arrivato? You arrived. Or have you arrived? So when have you arrived? The third case, okay? So you have arrived is this thing. You want to learn is this thing. You are going to school is this thing. Quando in each case, in the beginning, you see works just fine. And it just means when are you going to school, when you want to learn, and when do you want to go to school, when do you want to learn, and when did you arrive, when have you arrived. That's it.